Last night we woke to the scream of the devil, hiding somewhere in my chest. To know someone's missing what's buried somewhere, more than a man could confess. I stepped outside to get some blood on my knees. I held you then just for solid relief. So steady your motives while I calm my breathing. At the first sign of light, you said we were leaving. No, you're leaving, and I'm coming along. I still slept better, all wrapped in that blessing. And all of my dreams had such glorious endings when I realized we were running. Survives and lives inside. Oh, me to breathe this haunting. Oh, I try to make peace and believe that there is worth hiding behind this haunting. Straighten the edges and brighten my last sight of this fleeting calmness. Nobody moved, we were glued to that safe ground. Five of us laid there with one sprawling sundown. And that's what I'm planning on missing. You swear the view from the sky looks no different. I would not follow if I thought I'd regret it. Well, aren't we a damn lot of liars? Aren't we just a damn lot of liars?
What did I